Everybody needs a little bit of loving. Yeah. Everybody needs a little bit of pain. Mm. Everybody needs a little bit of something. We all feel it. Cause we're all the same. No sooner el amor. Llora soy mejor.
Good morning, Dr. Salvatore, and all of our distinguished guests. Welcome to the George L. Cacciabone Elementary School, streaming live from Long Branch, New Jersey. Today, we're here to talk about SEL.
What's SEL?
Social and Emotional Learning. It's a process through which children and adults understand and manage emotions, set and achieve positive goals, feel and show empathy for others, establish and maintain positive relationships, and make responsible decisions.
This sounds like what we're doing here at Long Branch Public Schools. Let's take a look.
The tree of gratitude to remind us all the things that we can be thankful for. By the end of the day, everyone's in a bad mood. Show me your bad mood face. Share with us what they're grateful for. Angie.
I am thankful for the earth.
Excellent job, the earth. Excellent. Who else would like to share with us what they're grateful for?
If you're grateful for your mommy and daddy, wave both those hands high up in the sky. Let's do two hands up for a whole family. Let's wave those hands high up in the sky and let's do another hip hip hooray.
Ooh, I'm a rebel just for kicks. I've been feeling it since 1966.
Eu estou agradecido porque a escola me faz estudar muito.
Eu estou agradecida de minha mamá.
I'm grateful for my toy cars.
Estou agradecida por minha maestra e minha escola.
Giving to that easy living, goodbye to my hopes and dreams. Stop flipping for my.
We are going to talk a little bit more about our Pika Pack Pals and how they can be. And we read the story about Leo, and he was very upset. He was nervous about school, so his dad taught him a song to calm him down. And then he went to school, and he taught all his friends the song to calm him down. So, when you hear the word calm, what do you think of?
They're sitting down normally. No one's shouting. It's peace and quiet.
But they're sitting down calmly. No one. Your hands if you've ever had a problem, whether at home or at school, and you've just been so angry and you just want to react. Raise your hand if it's ever happened. Oh yes. But is it good? You might feel anxious about something. Does anyone know what it means to feel anxious? Did Jonathan?
You just can't wait for that to happen.
Yeah, when you can't wait for something to happen, and sometimes you're so excited for something to happen, it distracts you and you can't focus.
During our Halloween dance this year, Miss Wicks brought down a student who was a little afraid of being down there with the costumes and the masks. And she came in to me to just relax into the library. And I asked her if there was anything she'd like to do, if she'd like to read a book, we could code on the computer, go in our makerspace. And she asked for a Chromebook. And I said, okay, sure, whatever you'd like to do. So I got her a Chromebook, and she says, I just need a few minutes. And she self-selected to go on Pika Pack. When she went on Pika Pack, she took her self-assessment and said that she was feeling nervous and anxious. And then she went into Pikaville and she started doing some activities and she found Leo the Hedgehog. And she said, Mrs. Basile, Leo's feeling nervous just like I am. So then she went and did some activities with him and they practiced deep breathing and some different suggestions. And she went and she did that about 3 or 4 times. And then she went back on and did her self-assessment again and said that she was feeling calm and happy. When she was done, she closed it and she said, now that I've visited Pikaville, I'm feeling much better and I will do whatever you'd like, Mrs. Basile. I just needed to do this for me.
Perdóname, te lo tenía.
veces me sentiré triste y a veces estaré contento, pero siempre será mejor si comparto mis sentimientos.
We hope you enjoyed our presentation. Our doors are always open at the Long Branch Public Schools. We invite you to stop by our classrooms and join us as we embark on this journey of social and emotional learning. Take it away, Dr. Sourthor and Miss Amy Shaw.